لله رب العالمين. اللهم أنت السلام ومنك السلام، تبارك ربنا وتعاليت يا ذا الجلال والإكرام. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد وبارك وسلم. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكون من الخاسرين. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عني يا كريم. اللهم أجنا من النار، 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 اللهم أجنا من كل عمل يقربنا إلى النار. يا أرحم الراحمين، يا مالك الملك ذو الجلال والإكرام، يا الله يا الله يا الله، all praise and glory belongs to you. Ya Allah, you are the most high, you are the most great. Ya Allah, we worship you. Ya Allah, we glorify you. And Ya Allah, we thank you for your endless bounties. Ya Allah, here we are, a group of your servants, raising our hands in front of you, Ya Allah, asking of you at this night, Ya Allah, for mercy and forgiveness for our sins and our mistakes. Ya Allah, years have gone by and we've never said sorry to you. Ya Allah, years have gone by and we've disobeyed our parents. Years have gone by, Ya Allah, and we watched what we weren't supposed to watch. Ya Allah, we watched in the night. We did things at night thinking that no one would see us. But you, Ya Allah, were aware of everything that we did. Ya Allah, it would have been in your right had you just taken us away from it. Ya Allah, it would have been in your right if you made us blind at that moment that we saw that haram that we weren't supposed to. But Ya Allah, you are such a merciful Lord. Oh Allah, you are such a merciful Lord. Ya Allah, how many prayers have we missed? And Ya Allah, you could have taken us away from this earth at that very moment. The moment we missed Fajr, Ya Allah, you could have taken us and said, let me bring someone else that will worship me. But oh Allah, we're still here. You allowed us to live our life. Oh Allah, today, Ya Allah, feeling the warmth and the heat of this fire, we fear the heat of another fire, such as the fire that you created on the Day of Judgment, that it will be brought, Ya Allah, with 70,000 angels. Ya Allah, you will present the hellfire. And what will we do on that day, Ya Allah, when you ask the hellfire? Well, hellfire, are you full? And the hellfire will say, no, Ya Allah, I can take more. Ya Allah, we don't want to go anywhere near the hellfire. We don't want our brothers and sisters to go anywhere near the hellfire. Ya Allah, we don't want our parents to go anywhere near the hellfire. Oh Allah, save us from the torment of the hellfire. Oh Allah, grant us tawfiq to make tawbah and istighfar. Ya Allah, we're committing sin and we don't even know it, Ya Allah. So today we say sorry. Today we say, Ya Allah, forgive us. Ya Allah, we raise our hands, Ya Allah, asking of you, Ya Allah, forgive us for our sins and our mistakes. Oh Allah, you are such a merciful Lord. You are such a merciful Lord, Ya Rabbi. Forgive us for our sins and our mistakes. Oh Allah, we complain to you, Ya Allah, of over 1400 years of distance between the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Ya Allah, none of us have seen him. Ya Allah, none of us ever heard his beautiful voice. None of us have been able to touch his beautiful hands. Ya Allah, but today we are a group of believers saying to you, Ya Allah, that we have Iman and Islam on that Prophet. Oh Allah, we believe in that messenger that came. And Ya Allah, we ask of you, Ya Allah, to accept us amongst his ummah. Oh Allah, out of your mercy, Ya Allah, we may have brothers and sisters, friends and family members that are straying away from the deen. Ya Allah, you allowed us to come together. Here we are enjoying each other's company. Ya Allah, we're happy, we're enjoying, we're making our salah, we're eating together. But Ya Allah, how many of our family and friends are leaving the deen? Oh Allah, we don't know how to bring them back, so we turn to you and ask you, Ya Allah, guide them on Sirat al-Mustaqim. Ya Allah, so many of people are leaving the deen, Ya Allah, return them back to Islam and Iman. Oh Allah, we ask of you, Ya Allah, in this difficult day, We are trying, Ya Allah. The sisters are trying to wear hijab in modesty. The brothers are trying to hold on to their deen. Oh Allah, we complain to you of its difficulty. Ya Allah, we are weak. Ya Allah, by no way do we say that we're strong or tough. No, Ya Allah, we admit we are absolutely weak. And we cannot do it, Ya Allah. We can't do this in high school and college and work. We're just too weak. We ask you, Ya Allah, make our affairs easy. Ya Allah, safeguard the sisters, Ya Allah, in their modesty. Ya Allah, safeguard the brothers in their deen. Oh Allah, bless our parents. Ya Allah, they work night and day for us. Ya Allah, when we were young, Ya Allah, they lost their sleep over us. Ya Allah, they took care of us. Ya Allah, how many times did they have to change us? Did they have to shower us? Ya Allah, how many times, Ya Allah, did they do all of that and never once did they complain? But here we are today, Ya Allah, 14, 15, 16 years old. And Ya Allah, we talk back to them. Ya Allah, how dare we? Ya Allah, how dare we talk back to them? When they were the ones, Ya Allah, that we couldn't even turn over and they turned us over. We couldn't even eat and Ya Allah, they fed us. Ya Allah, we couldn't even take care of ourselves and they took care of us. We couldn't even get our own blanket, Ya Allah, they got it for us. Allah, not today, just because we're a little bit taller, we're a little bit stronger, we have the nerve, Ya Allah, to talk back to our parents. Oh Allah, forgive us. Make us righteous children, Ya Allah. Make us righteous children, Ya Allah, that love and obey and serve our parents. Ya Allah, maybe some of us have lost a parent or both parents. Ya Allah, grant them jannah for those. Ya Allah, maybe some of the brothers and sisters, their parents aren't even Muslim. Ya Allah, bring them to Islam and Iman. Oh Allah, have your mercy, Ya Allah. We turn to you and we ask of you for your mercy and your forgiveness. Ya Allah, we live in a day and age where our Muslim brothers and sisters are being slaughtered, Ya Allah. Everywhere we look, they're being slaughtered. And here we are, Ya Allah, enjoying such happiness and joy. Ya Allah, why is it that they're going through such difficulty? Ya Allah, how many women, children, men have lost their Islam and their life? Ya Allah, it's not fair. Ya Allah, we ask of you, please forgive them all for their sins and their mistakes. Ya Allah, wherever the Muslimin are struggling, Ya Allah, make it easy for them. Oh Allah, when will the day come when we will see Palestine being free? Ya Allah, when will the day come that this fighting will stop? Ya Allah, when will this killing stop? Ya Allah, Ya Allah, we don't have to go through a checkpoint. Ya Allah, we don't have to be looked at with a gun. Ya Allah, we don't have to run away. We don't have to search for food, for clothing. Ya Allah, how many of our brothers and sisters are refugees who don't have water, who don't have clothes? Ya Allah, they're running from their homes looking for shelter. And you've given us a home, you've given us family, you've given us a place where we can worship you. Oh Allah, make their affairs easy. Ya Allah, those that have lost their lives, Ya Allah, forgive them. And grant them, Ya Allah, palaces in Jannah for those. Ya Allah, they couldn't have it in the dunya, so we ask of you in paradise, Ya Allah. Grant them all but ease, Ya Rabbi Kareem. Grant them so much ease, Ya Allah. Oh Allah, we ask of you to ease the pain and the suffering of the Muslimin. Oh Allah, make us amongst those that worship you, that show shukr to you. Oh Allah, fill our heart with your love and your fear. Oh Allah, let us follow the sunnah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We live in a day and an age, Ya Allah, where people are so confused. Oh Allah, let us not be amongst those that are confused. Let us hold firm to his teaching, Ya Allah. Oh Allah, we ask of you to please accept this week that we've come together. Oh Allah, let us leave this camp, Ya Allah, changed individuals. Ya Allah, let us leave this camp, Ya Allah, dedicated to your worship. Ya Allah, dedicated to earning your reward. Ya Allah, we ask of you to please accept this gathering from us. Oh Allah, we raise our hands and we ask of you, please. Ya Allah, there's so many things that we desire. You are the knower of every one of our hearts. Ya Allah, whatever is in the depth of our hearts, that is halal and tayyib, give it to each and every one of us. Ya Allah, whatever is wrong or bad, Ya Allah, protect us from it. Oh Allah, we have brothers and sisters here that are having trouble, Ya Allah, in their school. Oh Allah, make it easy for them. They're having trouble in their household, Ya Allah, make it easy for them. Ya Allah, they're trying and they're having issues with their parents, Ya Allah, make it easy for them. Oh Allah, there's some brothers and sisters, Ya Allah, who are engaged in sin. Ya Allah, today we ask, Ya Allah, close those doors of sin. Oh Allah, close those doors so that we never go back. Ya Allah, make it so evil and so distasteful that we never turn back to it, Ya Allah. Oh Allah, there are people here, Ya Allah. And Ya Allah, we act all Islamic, we act all pious, Ya Allah, but inside, Ya Allah, we're filled with crookedness. Oh Allah, make us sincere. Oh Allah, make us genuine. Oh Allah, out of your endless mercy, please accept this gathering from us. Oh Allah, we ask of you to let us all once again sit with our families, our friends, and sit in the company of the Prophet in Jannat al-Firdaus. Oh Allah, we ask of you, let us gather once again and let us remember the beautiful days of this camp in Jannat al-Firdaus. Ya Allah, let us sit with all of our brothers and sisters, Ya Allah, and the entire Ummah. Oh Allah, please accept this dua from your sinful servants, oh Allah. Here we are, Ya Allah, your sinful, sinful servants, saying today, Ya Allah, we're sorry. We're so sorry. We are absolutely dependent on your mercy, your forgiveness. Ya Allah, how dare we walk on this earth thinking that you're not watching us? How dare we walk toward that sin thinking that you wouldn't see us? How dare do we speak ill, Ya Allah, thinking that you wouldn't take us to account? Oh Allah, we're sorry. We messed up. We absolutely messed up. And we're so sorry. Ya Allah, please accept this tawbah from each and every one of us. Ya Allah, indeed, there must be someone here whose sincerity you are pleased with. And by the virtue of that one person, let all of us get forgiven. Oh Allah, please, indeed, there has to be someone here whose thoughts and du'as are so sincere. Ya Allah, you'll forgive all of us. Ya Allah, we're banking on that one person's dua right now. That Ya Allah, by their dua, we will get forgiven. Amen.